The International Auto Show, IAA, is always a good place to find some hidden treasures. One of them is this car. This is Italian design, as you can see probably. And it holds the name Pininfarina. And this is Julia from the Pininfarina Automotive Company, based in Munich. Julia, what is it about the car?
So this is our first electric hypercar produced by Automobili Pininfarina. So that was always the dream of Battista Pininfarina, the founder of the Pininfarina SPA. As you might know, Pininfarina has been designing a car for other automotive brand since 89 years. It's going to be the 19th anniversary next year. But this is going to be the first one with the badge of Pininfarina in front. So move it from the side to the top. We're very proud of it.
And it's not only a designed car, but also an engineered car. It's an electric car, and this is probably also the first one, right?
Yeah, fully electric is 1900 horsepower, four different motors. The battery is, we're collaborating with Rimac for the battery. And yeah, it goes from 0 to 100 in less than 1.9 seconds, which is going to be very fast. 150 cars produced worldwide. We are gonna start the production end of next year.
It's one of three prototypes. And where are the others?
Right now, our dynamic model is in Canada. Right now, so we have been to the Monterey Car Week in August, and then we did a bit of a US and Canada roadshow. And then it's gonna come back here in October for the European one.
Okay, and production starts next year?
Yeah, end of next year.
What will we see after the Battista car? Is there already something else in production or in engineering?
So actually, Battista is our halo car. We have many projects in the pipeline, and we actually just announced yesterday here in Frankfurt our collaboration with Porsche Engineering and Benteler in order to produce our own platform. EV platform for the next product.
Sounds great. Thank you for the information and have fun on the IAA.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for passing by.